After waiting out high winds, I was finally able to take my first flight seeing tour over Kluane National Park, home to the largest non-polar ice field in the world and some of Canada's highest peaks. Join me and Steve Gorman on this aerial photography adventure.
One of you can sit here, one of you can sit up here. So nothing to worry about.